today's topic is, it's a very simple uses of medicinal plants. We have a lot of plants we are using in our normal life, but some of the plants we are not known about the uses, how we have to use in our clinical practice as well as in your daily lifestyle. In that correlation, some of the drugs I am going to explain about regarding this, what I done the research in my clinical practice. We calling nuskha, that's formula. Normally in our terminology, we are calling nuskha. That actually is in specific diseases. I used to give lectures, most of the lectures in exclusive for doctors. Those are practicing in clinical side. In that, related to this topic, I'm just explaining about next the balik, see, this is actually next my plan actually. I will tell you about this one. This is actually Brahmi. Brahmi, which is a small medicinal herb. We are using lot of uses in the medical and the clinical practice. Just write down this regarding this. It's a very excellent drug. We are not known about this efficacy of the drug. That is very, very important. For that, I am explaining about this. This is my own formulas. What I done the research in 17 to 18 years in my clinical practice, and I've taken the data from the patient before treatment and after treatment, and more than 1,500 patients I collected data before and after, and then I established this one, and some of the doctors have patented these formulas. Is one of my doctor, he's done excellent work on this formulas, and they recently patented 5 drugs in this formulas, and later on is planning to do some more drugs also. But this from the your lifestyle, this simple one, this diabetic neuropathy, you have heard about it. Diabetes is a common disease for everywhere in the world. More than 50 to 60% patients you are getting in the each and every country for diabetes. In one of the major complication of the diabetes is diabetic retinopathy. This retina is affected with this diabetic complications. That for that reason you can use this formula. It's very simple one. Just take 10 gram Brahmi. This is one more botanical name is Bekupa Menuri. Or Centrala Asiatica. This both the names is there. See, two types of plant is there. Same plant, different names and different little bit differentiation between one or two herbs. There's two names we are calling this. One is Bekupa Menuri, second name is Centrala Asiatica. You can write down and notice this one. And you can put in the Google also, you will get maximum literature too regarding this drug. And this is the formula you have to use. Pinfresia means is actually black pepper. This is Pinfresia. And Glaciopus is cardamom. This three drugs combination. The simple combination, three drugs. One is a Central Asiatica. Number two is a black pepper. Number three is a cardamom. This three, but combination is 1 gram and 10 gram and 1 gram. 2 is 1 gram and 1 is 10 grams. Is you have to make powder and
mix.
Make the formula and give dosage 2 grams morning and night. It's a very simple combination. But you just apply in the practical part, not in the theoretical part. See, when you're taking from the formula and just writing is not enough. When you have to apply in your practical aspect, whenever you're getting this kind of complications, that time, the same one. This is the Brahmi. And this actually, it will work according to the patient condition and disease. Number two is for the hair fall. You use